Hi guys, it's Zigzag here. So today we're going to be opening up another pack of Shadows over Innistrad. This is pack number 29 overall, number 15 from the booster box. So let's get started. Alright, so first up we have Inspiring Captain. Followed by Catalog. Survive the Night. Blood Mad Vampire. Macabre Waltz. Pyre Hound. Might Beyond Reason. Rancid Rats. Dual Shot is next. Manic Scribe. This is the first uncommon of this pack. Next we have Topplegeist. 45. So Toppelgeist, 1 mana, creature spirit, 1/1. Flying, when Toppelgeist enters the battlefield, tap target creature and opponent controls. Delirium, at the beginning of each opponent's upkeep, if there are 4 or more card types among cards in your graveyard, tap target creature that player controls. Then for the final uncommon, we have a Foul Orchard. For the rare, we have Eerie Interlude. Which I already have. Gatstaff Arcanist is the transformable. The uncommon, or the commons I'm still missing, may actually be the transformables. Even though they're technically common, since there's only one slot per pack, they may actually, rarity-wise, actually be uncommon. So. Oh, yeah. Then we've got checklist 1 for the random card. Random slot. Which I already have a page of, so. And then for the token, we have Spirit number 3. Which I have. Alright, so we only got one card out of that, I think, just that one uncommon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah. That's like, oof, this pack and the last pack were not great. So this has been Zigzag. Thank you for joining me today. Bye.